Yeah.
Come on. Team Tiny.
Here we go.
With that stage clap.
There we go.
Boys! The amazing thing about Bridge the Gap is it brings together all of these people from different countries. Each crew from each country in different place has a different spin on the running and what they're bringing to the culture. And it for me, it's kind of like going on an amazing school journey and you're just learning about different cultures and different people. And I never ever thought running would be my passport around the world. Taken a lot of us all around the world. It's given people careers, it's definitely changed people's lives, it's kind of brought people back from the dead, and it's definitely, of all of the things that I've done in my life, it's one of the most positive things that I've ever been involved in.
Favorite part and the moment I think that will stay with me for a really long time is when the very last Parkdale Roadrunner came through the cheers for. Tears in her face. You could see this look in her face when she realized all of these people are here waiting for me and they're cheering me on to the finish line. That for me is what this whole movement that we're trying to build is about.
We are all ambassadors for change. We are inspirational people whether we want to be or whether we're not. It's a simple fact that basically we're doing something that many people would never be brave enough to do. And I think one of our jobs is really to spread the message of what we're doing to as many people as possible so that basically the movement continues to grow. Thank you very much for your time.